checks her phone for messages, watches the sky grow dark, because she knows she must go home, where she knows he's waiting for her, patient and alone. It's been 7 years since she first laid eyes on him. She had her doubts and fears, but they subsided long enough for her to take a vow she couldn't wait to break. Oh, this is our freedom. Walk away if you don't need them. Chase our lives and say we lead them. She says she still believes in love. It's just certainty where she starts to get hung up. And she says, no, it's not his fault. He's been nothing short of perfect from the very start. But it's that fear. How can I express it? It's that fear that something's not addressed yet. And it's not clear just what lies behind it. It's not clear. Her phone for messages, watches the sky grow dark. Now she turns the key and puts the car in drive. I watch her drive into the twilight.